speaking this afternoon with Joel Latham from Incannex. Joel, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Look, a key milestone you've announced here for IXHL-675A with the phase two trial now underway. Tell us a bit more about it.
Significant milestone for the business. The research and the clinical team have been hard at work for a long period of time now to get this trial up and running. We're looking at a phase two study across 8 to 10 sites, potentially Australia and New Zealand, with 120 patients. So I'm really looking forward to having this underway and progressing it and providing a what we hope to be a favourable outcome. We've been able to de-risk this asset. We've had extensive preclinical studies completed showing that our uniquely formulated IHL-675A is quite efficacious. And we've also completed a phase one study. We're yet to announce the final results of the phase one. However, the preliminary data is shaped up to be quite positive.
And of course, Joel, most people know somebody suffering from arthritis. So clearly a big opportunity here for you.
Huge opportunity. We're looking at an addressable market of in excess of $50 billion. We know that the current treatment options available for rheumatoid arthritis is somewhat inadequate. And we're looking forward to completely disrupting the treatment for rheumatoid arthritis globally. So similar to our other assets, we're hyper-focused on developing this through the clinic, providing favourable outcomes to patients, and providing a favourable outcome for shareholders as we continue to progress this asset through the clinic and release news flow along the path to opening our IND and product authorisation and registration with the FDA.
And just around timing, you say this is it's a 24-week study, this one.
Yeah, so it's a 24-week study. There's 24-week period analysis built into this study. It'll run for a longer period of time, but there will be various junctures where we're able to provide the market with updates as we continue to develop the study.
And I suppose just finally, Joel, clearly that the markets are a wee bit volatile at the moment, but Incannex, what's coming up from you?
Without a doubt, Andrew, the market has been volatile. We haven't been immune to that. What I want to get across today to our shareholders, our loyal shareholders who have been with us for a long period of time, is that our business is fundamentally stronger than ever. We continue to develop our lead assets in parallel, and we will continue to deliver. So whilst the market has been volatile, we're striving towards providing a favourable outcome for all shareholders. We've got a lot on the go at the moment. We've got this rheumatoid arthritis study, which is a great development for us. We have phase two results for our SIGAD study, interim results due next month. Our IHL42X asset is progressing well towards our IND application, which is really exciting for the business. So now that we've completed the raise back end of last year, it provides us with the freedom to be able to develop these assets in parallel. And we now have multiple phase two studies underway. So it's quite a unique value proposition when you look at our assets.
Good to see you, Joel. Thanks very much.
Thank you for your time.